Okay, let me play through it once up to tempo with some other junk thrown in, you know, just so you can see. Because there's a lot of places, there's a lot of held notes so you can fill in, not so much with chords on this one, but with rhythmic things, you know. And there's some slides, you can do a lot of... Some things you can do with that one too, so just some ideas.